Mr. Norrington.
Be my guest.
Let us examine that claim for a moment, former Commodore, shall we? Who was it that at the very moment you had a notorious pirate safely behind bars, saw fit to free said pirate and take your dearly beloved all to itself? Eh? So whose fault is it really that you've ended up a rum-popped deckhand what takes orders from pirates? Enough!
Unfortunately, Mr. Turner. He's right!
Still rooting for you, mate.